Hey guys, Tim here again, Kelly Corner. Listen, I have a video here that has been kind of sitting around in my archives for a couple of years. It's been a little while since I did a video, but the last trip that we did that I showed here on YouTube was the trip to the Smoky Mountains. That actually was a more recent trip. I'm actually pulling up these old archives. This was back before I had certain cameras and back when we actually first got the RV. So it's like our second trip, I think. So I figured, hey, I've got the footage, why not just throw it up there? So this video is just pieced together from just some, you know, clips or whatever that we took from this trip to a place called Santee State Park. It's in South Carolina. It is on the very large lake of Lake Marion. Beautiful lake, great fishing spot. Anybody ever loves to go fishing, you should really check out this campground. It's on Lake Marion. It's called Santee State Park. It is in the middle part of South Carolina. You know, Google map it. You'll see. You'll love it. But anyways, enjoy the video and we'll see you next time. Hey everyone. The wife and I are actually about to take a little trip in our camper. This is Sunday morning. Sunday morning around 9:30, maybe somewhere around there, and this is April the 6th. We're getting ready to get packed up here and heading to Santee State Park there in South Carolina. Show you the camper. It's raining. It's going to be a wet, rainy trip, it looks like. But got the camper kind of good to go. I have our refrigerator now hooked up. I mean, running off of propane. It was running off of electricity since yesterday, so it can get cold. These things take quite a while, up to 24 hours or more to get proper temperature. Once we get to where we're going, which is about, it's about 2 hours away, we can transfer some of the things, groceries and all, from the cooler to the refrigerator, which will be cold when we arrive, since it's been running off propane while we travel. It's pretty cool. You know, right here is where our TV mounts and everything. Of course, I take that down and we put it back in its box down in here. Still don't want the flat screen TV up here bouncing around. Boom, 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 boom. And you don't need any accidents or something ripping out the wall or whatever. Coolers and ice, and gotta get the ice. And we're gonna pack our coolers. That's what groceries from out of our fridge we're gonna take, and then we'll be making a grocery store trip on our way out. Well, it rained pretty good early this morning, which made it kind of miserable, but, and I tell you what, we would be in some big trouble right now if we would have booked a campsite like we do. We used to do tent camping with the weather forecast that they're talking about here. But hey, it is what it is. It's going to be wet. It's going to be raining. What do you do, you know? You plan a trip 3 weeks in advance. There's no way of knowing. So, hey, I'll check back in. Hopefully, I'll be dry.
How much I get pushed around there.
Yeah, I know.
You would have thought my little bike was the best thing I'd do.
So we're getting our bikes ready. It's starting to rain. Got the hitch hooked up. We're going to go ahead and get the bikes put on the back right here.
The doctor said, that's good. It should
be. There's some running lights going. Get my flashers. Oh, here, look at here. Here's what I forgot to take off. That and this, we don't want to travel with these. Okay. Those will fly off. Just checking everything underneath. I've already checked the tires. I've already checked the torque on the lug nuts. Everything underneath looks good. My stabilizers are in the up position. My lights are on, working, flashing. Not too sure, there's all check out. Stabilizer's up. My awning is tight and secure here and here. Door's locked. Again, no chocks underneath the tires, so everything looks good there. This is closed up firmly. This is also locked up. Locked up. Bikes look good. Yep, let's walk around this side one at a time. All of our lights are working. And one thing you might want to check too is to be sure that your kitchen vent is locked into place, and it is. I got my mirrors on my car. We're ready to go, I think. First stop on our trip. Grocery store list, our trip. We're like 10 minutes away from home. We've already had to stop. That's how it goes. There's our location, and you see the red dot next to the hour and 21 minutes. That's just shows that there's heavy, heavy traffic. Battle this slow traffic and the rainy weather, and we'll be all right. We'll get there. Pull over in what county is this? Let's have a look. Yep, it dropped. Still in good shape, but we're gonna have to raise them up there a little bit, I think. Tomorrow, I think. Rampton Plantation House.
Cool.
An ice scooper?
Maybe. I don't know. It's got to be something else.
It's probably for like
cedar chips. I don't know. Oh, those are so nice looking.
Wow, look at that.
Dang, that thing's heavy. I feel it. Isn't it? Good lord.
Wow.
That's crazy. Nice. I like stuff like that.
You know it. Uh-oh, coffee with a hoodie.
Yeah. Now you want them?
That is hoodie, isn't it?
That's funny.
$5.66.
$14.39.
Thank you all.
Thank
very
you
much.
Thanks for stopping.
Oh,
you're
sure.
Welcome. Glad we found it.
Yeah.
Did you sign our guest book?
No, we didn't.
Please? Oh, yeah. Head to Stowe Beach. There it is again.
Mm-hmm. Hotel coupons. Itchy. Is that enough paper? All you need is a little, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you're right.
Two.
Reminds me of the one on the
Yep. Yeah. All right, we're gonna fix our bikes and hit the road. Looking a little bit better. Still some light rain. They're still calling for rain in the area where we're going at Santee State Park for the next couple of days. We made it. Look at the lake. Hell yeah, it's nice.
Wow, it's big.
Yeah, it's big.
Well, the picture didn't do it justice.
It's massive. Okay.
Looks like it's late.
It's not.
Oh, that's nice.
Right, so we made it. It's the next morning. I want to show you guys around how we got set up here, but we got a storm approaching. It's about midday. Next day we're here. Got some hectified winds coming in off that water. Bad weather. Wow. Not good. Let's look out this way. Got a lake out here and you can see wind's blowing steady. Rainstorm's approaching. Oh wow, look at that. We're in Columbia and there's the line. Pull up here in this camp spot just to Christy's in there. She's in the outhouse. Oh, speak of it. Here she comes. Watch her hair. I saw how windy it is out here.
Hey, sweetie.
Is it windy?
Yeah.
That's not. Yeah, there's a tent right here.
Yeah,
they're back off the lake. See, notice you get away from the water, the wind calms down. Right? That's what we're looking at here. I think we are right about there. So we've got a ways to go. Trusty radio. This way. Right up here, we've just got our food cabinet. Coffee, food. Ah, we ran across a couple kitty cats out here. Bought some food for them. I haven't had a chance to go outside and show you guys around since it's been raining since almost when we woke up today. Of course, we slept in. Woke up close to noon. There's the air condition. I think I showed you guys the bed. That's the table that we can set up here, and you can turn that any which way you want to. A view outside here. New neighbor just came in today. It's raining. Rain. Asparagus on the grill. Here comes the main event, steaks.
Yeah.
Steaks on the grill tonight. Oh yeah, it's cooked nicely. Definitely it's cooked just right. Slightly pink.
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Collected and can be rather pricey.
How crazy is that?
Oh wow, look at that. Hello, man. That's a nice big bed, man. Right, so Tuesday morning, the rain finally stopped. Looks like the sun's coming out. It rained a lot, and we got the camper good and level because I use these levelers. Came in handy. If not, it would have been lopsided on one side. We got the wheels chalked so we don't roll anywhere. Shore power. And this is my new surge protector for my camper. I'll do a little video on that probably some other time and show you what those codes and all that mean. Water hookup. We have right here is our filter because God knows what's coming through this campground water line, right? Right up here is our hook in. And we have a pressure regulator here. And that regulates the amount of pressure allowed into the camper because we also don't know what the water pressure is like at any given campsite. So that'll keep excessive pressure off the lines. It'll keep us from blowing out our water lines in the camper. That would be a disaster. Now we're fixing to leave to go on a bike ride. So I am going to turn off. I have the water shut off to the camper. It's a good idea anytime you're going to go away from your camper for an extended period of time to shut off the main water line to your camper. Because if something happens or a faucet malfunctions or your toilet malfunctions, you could come back to a big mess. Hey, look, looks like we joined by a little ladybug friend. Hello, Mr. Ladybug.
Would it be a leaf or a little stone or what?
7 mile long trail. On bikes.
Woohoo! Weather's better.
1 mile. Six more to go. We're in the second mile marker.
Agave.
Well, they manually filled this up. This was all land. They put a big dam up, yeah, and they flooded on purpose. This used to be just land. They flooded it. They've been there when they flooded it. Want to take some photos here?
Sinkholes. It is. What the hell?
That's creepy, man. Sinkhole Pond Nature Trail. Shit. Wow. Mm-hmm. freaking sinkhole.
Underground cavern has to be limestone that forms. It's crazy.
It's right there. That's kind of cool. Lisa.
Damn.
That's a nice one there.